constructed engineering-wise with the thought of the monorail coming in further on down the line. It was going to go up and down the middle of the freeway, much like the Green Line goes up and down the 105 freeway now. So anyway, Walt had this agreement with them, but he had one request. He said he wanted each storefront and each business in downtown Anaheim to be themed. And what he came up with is he wanted a different country for each storefront. So in other words, I could go to a pizza place, being Italian, and then he would have other theming throughout downtown Anaheim. Well, for some reason, after the agreement was made, the business owners didn't like that. They didn't like that at all for some reason. And so the deal fell through. And it never happened. But there was actually in the media, and Walt took some promo shots of himself.